Don't let that fear take hold, Lute. Otherwise, we will truly be lost.
I'll do my best. At least we're no longer fighting on our own.
Remember our training.
Corrupted.
You won't escape me now.
It looks like we did. It looked...
Where am I? What happened to Freya? I feel like I'm drowning. This is wrong. This place.
Should be enough. I've
got enough splinters in my fingers for today. You get to carry them home. Every time. Can't you help? Just once? Loot! Get back here! Where are you?
Briar! I must be seeing her memories. She'd fetch firewood from the forest for Mother. I was always dreaming, so Briar had to be the responsible one. I can't feel anything this way. Only more emptiness. It's so close. I'm closer. I can almost...
If you always use the same hiding place,
you'll always find me. That's the idea.
You should be doing your chores.
Will you tell Mama?
No. I got enough firewood, but next time, what were you doing while I did everything alone?
This. I chose only the most beautiful flowers. You like it?
Mama will like it.
Oh. I made it for Papa.
Our Papa?
You're mocking me!
No. He likes my strings of rabbits, so why not your wreath of flowers?
Your rabbits are useful. He'll think this is silly.
No, it's not. You made it, so he'll love it.
I... What was that?
I'm not sure. Cries? From our village. Let's go back, Lute. Stay close to me.
It was always peaceful under that oak. My sanctuary. But not this day. I know this day. Nothing can save us. I'm closer. I can almost...
Something's wrong.
Mama! Papa!
No! My wreath!
We can't stop now. Stay close to me, Lute.
Judge, have mercy. I don't want to see it again. Something is over there.
Oh.
here with you. I'm with you.
It hurts! Kill all!
Please, sister! You're hurting me. We have to fight together. Remember?
Loot.
Briar! Nothing will separate us! Nothing!
What was that? My head.
Please be still. You need to recover. That was a strong threat we faced, and may yet face again.
Don't bite your tongue to spare me. I took a risk.
Donovan! and warned us. What if we had transcended?
We didn't. That power saved us, Lute. We need it. Donovan said that it was dangerous. That we aren't ready. I say we will be. I can learn to control it, Lute. Trust me.
I'm sure that you will do your best, sister. But tell me, when you passed out, do you remember anything?
I was caught in a nightmare. I was home before. You were still alive, Lute.
I'd almost forgotten it. The oak meadow. I miss the smell.
You were there? Inside my mind?
I was with you. I saw what you felt. We bear our pain differently. And yours runs deeper than even you know. You need not bear it alone. We are stronger together.
Some things are my own. Some things you should not have to see.
Sister.
Anyway, we have wasted enough time already, Lute.
Seal ourselves for battle. They're coming.
Good. They'll see what we are capable of. You're with me?
Always.
Show yourselves, you wretches. Nothing like this before. It's intoxicating. If we can control it like this, it will. We might
transcend? Lose ourselves forever? We'll be careful. We'll wield it, not let it control us.
Yes. Yes. We'll be careful. Thank you.
larger than I thought.
We're not here for the sights, Loot.
I mean, it was such a crowded city. Whatever happened here, it could only end up a disaster.
It's no use to dwell on these thoughts now. We must reach the tear. We can't go further. Let's see if there's another way.
leave Friar alone.
Dear sisters, it seems you're not dead. If I had been able to place a bet, I would have lost. Crows, alas, are poor company for a betting man, and worse for conversation.
I don't understand where this is going, but I doubt I'll like it.
Come, regale me with a tale about the formidable possessed you faced.
You were watching.
I am an observer, after all. Anyway, it looked like it might not go your way for a moment.
It was not easy, but we prevailed. That's what matters, isn't it?
I wonder what happened that turned the battle in your favor.
Not everything can be learned in Doran's training grounds.
It's hard, but we learn quickly.
Or you're just running faster towards your inevitable demise.
If there's nothing else, Donovan awaits us.
You met Sir Donovan the Shadeless.
Yes, he has just arrived.
Scouting ahead before the rest of the reinforcements reach Illidan.
Has he not reported to you, Layton?
No. Not yet.
He's a veteran. He doesn't answer to a dear observer.
I suppose you envy him, Briar. A battle-hardened knight. A lone wolf. Follow him in battle, by all means. But remember, you do answer to me.
Layton, I do not mean to judge you, but all this death... this devastation. And yet you sound so distant and indifferent.
Composure is instrumental to my efficiency as an observer.
Such fine words to justify that you just don't care a hang.
Aren't you the tough one? Or are you just pretending that you have a thick skin? You both need that, and a clear head to survive here.
We have plenty of both. Don't you worry, Observer.
The way you speak, it sounds weird. Where are you from exactly?
It is not weird. I take pride in my accent from the fair city of Rhyme, our wondrous capital city. Arts and literature drive the lives of the citizenry there. Quite the difference from this den of peddlers and smugglers. All the nitty-gritty pragmatism that is so typical of Doran.
I didn't think you could get so heated for something so trivial.
Says the ones who hail from an insignificant village in the woods.
Leighton, I do not mean to judge you, but... Farewell. He was bluffing. I don't believe he even knew Donovan was here.
I am more troubled that he wants us to spy on him.
So that's what he meant. I like him less and less.
The Order has too many secrets. He'll get no more from us. What is this? I've never seen anything like it.
It looks like a shockwave. Frozen in crystal formation. But more than that, it's infused with traces of a powerful aura. An echo.
How can this be? We were betrayed. They used us. They sent us to our death.
An explosion. It was massive.
I can see that. So our trail ends here?
It does not. I recognize an aura. The one I felt on the bridge. It caused the blast as it broke free. I couldn't tell before because of the lead carriage. Now I'm sure.
This is what the other Chimeras fought.
Fought and lost.
What is this thing, Lute?
A wraith could not have been caged in the first place. It must be a possessed. Even stronger than the one we faced earlier.
But why did they bring it here? Did they...
They did as they were told. They were slaughtered. Or they were... sacrificed. We need to find out why.
Such a vulgar display of power. Did you even dispose of them?
We were just having some fun. Anyway, either they got blasted or they lie dead beneath the rubble.
Seems like it. But I'd like to know what hit us in the first place.
I can feel a distant aura. A new one. It's fading, but it's not gone.
Then we should be safe. At least for a small time.
I hope so. But what about Leighton? He was on the bridge with us.
Do you feel his presence?
No. I can't feel him among all the dead. Should we look for him?
I bet he resorted to his talents. No doubt he'll turn up. is more.
From where?
Everywhere!
Then we cut a path through them. Get ready.
To find out.
Thank you.